another day on the island. Unfortunately, I am rushing again. So I won't be seeing too much of the island for two reasons. There are bushfires, big bushfires inland, and then the whole west of the island is inaccessible. So I'm sticking here on the east side, and I'm traveling all the way to Port Hardy today because tomorrow morning at 7:30 I'm catching a ferry from Port Hardy to Prince Rupert. That's sort of like a shortcut. I'm cheating a bit, like I'm doing shortcut through PC so I get quicker to Yukon. So I'm just following this coastal route. It is very pretty, very calming, you know, just cruising along the water, that sort of stuff. Made it to the Telegraph Cove. We have a very cool marina. We're just gonna find some restaurant. We need to eat something. We're ready for our lunch. Today's lunch, stir fry. Why not? So, look at this thing. I'll show you. Right? Fancy. See, I'm glad that I stayed in this little town. I feel like I didn't explore this island properly because I'm in rush, but that's okay. So, tomorrow we'll be catching, early in the morning, we'll be catching ferry from Port Hardy to Prince Rupert. It's gonna be like 15 hours ferry, so. Long journey ahead of us. Let's try my fancy meal. Very nice. All right, next stop, Port Hardy. Pretty much the last town on the island. Where at? Where are you? You're here. Good. We made it to Port Hardy. This is it. So I'm going to the hostel now. Can you imagine? They have a hostel here. I just booked a single room. I need time for myself. I can't do dorm today. I need to get up super early, probably around, I don't know, 5 a.m. to catch that ferry at 7:30. So the hostel should be very close. There it is. Hostel. Oh, how's my hair? I'll need to fix it. La na 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 na. Yeah. Ready. Oh, so bad. I don't know. Today is just not a good day. Alright. So this is my room. Yeah, $79 bargain. Everything else in town is way more expensive. So I just found out that I need to be at the port at
5:36 a.m. So I think we're gonna get up at 4. So we have to have a fast sleep. Yeah, so finally, we're getting closer to Yukon and Alaska. And again, I had to bring all my food from Chile because there are bears in town. We don't want Chile to be in trouble for tonight, so yeah. Food is in the room, all the snacks, pretty much everything what I had out there. Any food, yes. Morning, look at this. Well, it was still dark when I got up. It's, what is it, 4 a.m. So, yeah, it's gonna take me around 40 minutes to get to the ferry. And then that's it, we're in. Another ferry. Well, this is gonna be our last ferry for a while. Oh wow, look at the ferry, it's so cool. Okay, now we're waiting.
Yeah, it's the first one right here.
Thank you so much. Thanks. All right, we are in lane number one. That's us, Chile. Haha, we first. Oh my goodness, it's raining now, so I don't know. I'll wipe your camera. Look at this ferry, so cool. First one in, Chile. First one in, first one out, I think. That's us. There you go. And now we're waiting. I think we got 1 hour to the departure. Thank you. That's a nice ferry, right? Very clean, I must say. Thank you. So cool. Chile, we are first bikers.
Seat number 40. So these are normal chairs, and this is a lounge where you get there you are.
It wraps right up against,
yeah. Ah, the door has opened. So I'll be sitting sideways, but this is actually this is great. Look, and apparently there's a lot of whales and stuff in the water these days on the path. So yeah, that's us. Oh, so the ferry is not 15 hours; it's 18 hours. So we'll be arriving like around midnight at Prince Rupert. It's a long, long ferry ride, but I'm pretty sure. I can lay down like this. See, I can like, huh? I don't know what I'm gonna do with my feet. That's it. It's just like a long flight. Out in the open ocean. today's, oh my god, hold on, I fixed my hat. Okay, at the end of the day, the sun came out, we have like nice blue sky and a little bit of clouds. So it's 5 p.m. and now we're going quite far up now, but we're going through this like beautiful passage, and you know, the land on both sides, it's so close. So wild and so remote, so beautiful. Hours later, we have made it to Prince Rupert, and look at the sky. It's 11 p.m. and it's not even night, and I reckon probably there won't be any night tonight because it is June, so sort of the days are the longest, and we are very much up north now. Right, so this is Prince Rupert here, there's lights at the back.
We will arrive at Prince Rupert Terminal shortly. At this time, all passengers are asked to remain in the main passenger lounges. Further announcements will be made when it is time for passengers to proceed to the vehicle deck. Once again, we will arrive at Prince Rupert Terminal shortly.
She's still tied up, but that three bike tight worked. I don't know how it did work on the middle bike, but hey, all bikes are standing, so that's a good thing. Right, so it's nearly midnight, so I'm not going anywhere. I'm staying in town tonight. It's been a long day. We're nearly out. I'll show you the front. This is how the front looks like. Looks like it's actually dark. I thought it's never going to get dark tonight, but it is dark for just a little bit. Woohoo! That's a bit loud. Okay, it is night. Prince Rupert, it is. Hate this on Novi tires. Okay, so the weather is actually quite pleasant. We have 13 degrees at night, which is, I think it's good for where we are up north. And now we're going to a motel. I just booked it yesterday. I'm like, there's no way I'm going anywhere. Or camping in the middle of the night. Alright, I think this way, yes, this way. We should go this way. Are they gonna let us out? That's it. Whew, right. Ah, we have so much is gonna happen. So much is gonna happen soon. I feel like we rolling through town like a gang in the middle of the night, making noise. I wonder where they're staying. Everyone's staying somewhere, no one's going anywhere, but yeah, there are a few accommodation options available. Looks like everyone goes either way. Didn't record any footage, so good morning. I have zero footage from my motel last night, but this is how it looked like. It was good. I arrived late, right? But today, it's a very exciting day. We are not going too far. We're going to Terrace, where I'll be meeting. You'll see who I'll be meeting there. An incredible human being. That's what I've got to say. So, yeah, short and easy ride today in beautiful British Columbia.